Thank you so much, good morning. Our preparations for the coming fixture on Sunday against FC Platinum, so far so good. The only thing that we have is maybe a player that we miss out because of suspension, and there may be one player that still has to be attended to in terms of being declared fit to play. He is yet to see the doctor, but I cannot disclose his name for now.